Hey guys, welcome back to Celebrity Tarot Readings, where I do readings for celebrities and celebrities only. Okay, so I didn't think I was going to do one this soon, but I want to do another reading on Lori Harvey because she's been in the news, you know, kind of insinuating in a way that Michael B. Jordan may have been the reason for the split, okay? If you guys are not aware, the two of them have recently decided to call it quits, deleting each other's information off of social media. So that's when you know it's real, okay? You know it's real. You know it's over when things start, you know, coming down from the other person's social media page. But long story short, she's been talking about like her worth and not accepting less. And she even shared an image on her social media, on her stories, where it's saying like, dump him, girl, or something like that. But she's in her women empowerment movement. Also, a lot of people have been saying this could be her hot girl summer, okay? So let's go ahead and see the energy that Lori is in, okay? Dear God, I ask that you give me the most clear and precise messages. Hold on a second. Look. I've been doing these readings back to back. Hands, nails are dirty. They always get dirty from all of this soot left over. But this is not burning, okay? Oh, just like that flame. Did the flame burn out, Lori? Did the flame burn out for Michael B. Jordan? Did the flame burn out, ma'am? Of course, everything here is alleged because we are dealing with public figures. Keep in mind that tarot is for entertainment purposes only, okay? Let's get the energy surrounding Lori Harvey. How is she currently feeling? Look at that. Ooh, look at her. She has a good support system around her. She could be celebrating with her friends here with this Three of Cups. You know, y'all know they're sitting around talking about Michael. You know she has told her friends something about this breakup here, okay? She's definitely leaning on friendship at this time. She could be feeling happier too, okay? Part of her life could just be feeling better because, see, she's coming out of the Eight of Swords energy, which means that at one point she could have felt trapped in this relationship, trapped in her head about this relationship, trying to understand what was going wrong. But it looks here like her friends have been a really good support system, kind of saying things to her or doing things for her to make her feel better, because when you get in that like Eight of Swords in a reverse energy, you're accepting a situation for what it is and looking at it from a new perspective, saying at the end of the day, I have my freedom, and my freedom is worth more than me being trapped in my head, basically, okay? Also, with that Three of Cups energy, this could have come after some gossip. There may have allegedly been something she heard in regards to Michael B. Jordan. Could be that he was seeing somebody else, Three of Cups energy, or it's just something that was going on. She received some type of gossip, or she could have been gossiping about him. Somebody could have had some gossip about her, okay? But whatever it is, she could have been through a period of isolation, maybe kind of going over in her head and blaming herself or whatever. You know the stages you go through after a breakup, all right? Yes, I'm telling y'all, she's talking about that man. He's done something that pissed her off. He either allegedly was a player, because I did in their readings. Check out their readings if you guys are interested in watching the past videos. But it was coming through that there was a lot of third party. There was way too many astrological signs and characteristics in their reading, which implied to me that there was just too many people in this connection for it to work, okay? Whether this is love, work, or whatever, okay? When you get the King of Wands in the reverse, this is a person that they may have, no woman could maybe be good enough for them, or they may want a relationship because other people have it, but they don't necessarily really put in the work to sustain a relationship. They could be overbearing, they could be impulsive, you know, reckless, basically, all right? And then on top of that, you know, let me tell you, what I'm seeing here is that allegedly, all right, in reference to Michael is a good-looking man, all right? Let's be honest, okay? To some people, Michael is fine as hell, all right? Nice body, very successful, very rich. And when you are in this energy, you know you have options, okay? So allegedly, he may have been entertaining his celebrity status, okay? I'm just saying. If that's not the case, that's what she's telling her friends, okay? Doesn't mean it's true. Yep, and she's telling them that's why she left. Girl, he was playing me. Hell no. I had to put on my ugly coat and my green. Why she got that ugly coat on, y'all? with that green scarf. Look at that. And them flats with no socks, no stockings, and it's cold outside. Girl. I'm sorry. Listen, if you're familiar with my channel, y'all know I'm silly. Y'all know I'm gonna laugh. My stomach is empty. I do better when on readings when I'm hungry. And y'all, I'm hungry as hell. So if y'all hear my stomach growling, just keep going, okay? Anyway, she's telling her friends this is why she left. She said, girl, he's on that BS and I ain't got time for no player. I'm out of this. He can go somewhere and kick rocks, okay? That's what she, that's what Laura said, okay? That's what's coming through. Right? Allegedly, this ending could have been as a result of a Pisces, because we do have Moon. Or it could be some secrets she may have found out. Keep in mind, there's some gossip about Michael B. Jordan, okay? Allegedly, there was some gossip. There were some secrets. She had to trust her intuition and say, you know what? It's going to be a hot girl summer for me, because somebody here is feeding me illusions and I don't want to play any games with anybody, okay? All right? You also have here these Six of Cups in a reverse. Let me tell you something. She may be upset, but at the same time, she does still miss him. She does kind of look back at it, or she's looking back at it and realizing, oh crap, all these red flags I allegedly ignored. Okay, Six of Cups in a reverse energy is all about a person saying, you know what, at the end of the day, I'm gonna move forward. My head is out of the clouds. I'm no longer romanticizing this connection and I'm walking away. Also, Six of Cups in a reverse is indicative of the fact that Lori could also be the type where her relationships are affected due to her upbringing. Okay, there is something about her upbringing that makes her, she could be the one that has a fear of commitment, who knows, I'm just saying, but I do see some fear there. But there was also some alleged manipulation, because she got the Page of Cups in the reverse, all right, which has to do with somebody being, she may have considered him being a little too emotionally insecure for her. He could have allegedly been insecure, or he could have just caused her disappointment, and she may have felt like she was being breadcrumb, so she decided to walk away, okay? This is somebody that's giving you emotion, but like this much, if at all, okay? And coming from an immature standpoint, yep, she feels like he is cruel. She also feels like he's playing the public, okay? Us, the media, everybody. She feels like he's playing this role. Like, y'all don't see, what she's saying is y'all don't see the real Michael B. Jordan, okay? He's the one, he comes off like he got all his stuff together. He's this great provider. He's very generous. He's very sweet. But what she's saying is on the inside, he is very greedy. He wants his cake and eats it too. And he doesn't care who he hurts, allegedly. Now, keep in mind, if I'm not mistaken, his moon is in Capricorn. His sun is in Aquarius. So he could... Oh, I forgot. His moon could be Earth. So that does deal with emotions. So she is seeing him as more so an Earth sign as opposed to air. Okay, so she's definitely seeing him as manipulative, emotional, and cruel. Look at this. She does not see him in a good light. I'm telling you, she is seeing him as reckless, heartless, trifling. Okay, that's the energy she's seeing him in, allegedly. And then you have the Six of Wands here next to the Four of Pentacles. Okay, you're talking about him, but you still won't, in a way, she's still hard for her to let go of this person too. All right, because see, you have the Six of Wands here, which is all about victory, public reward. It's something here. Why is this coming out with the Four of Pentacles here? Why is this coming out with this? Oh, okay. So she feels like in the end, like she's going to get her just due. No, baby. I see what's going on here. This is what I'm telling y'all. Laura said, y'all, he is playing the public. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to let him have that. Okay. She's holding back, because she could reveal more to the public, but she doesn't want to, okay? And this is for her own good, because she doesn't want this to affect her standing, okay? One thing she don't play about is her money and her status. Let me tell you, she may have a reputation, but she doesn't speak out too much, because she don't want the backlash from this, because she is upset that people still see Michael B. Jordan as his sweet, innocent guy. And oh my God, Lori hurt him. But in her mind, it's like, he hurt me. Y'all have no idea what this man did, or y'all have no idea of what I found out. Woo! Lori, you speaking today, girl. All right, here is the eight. Here is the Eight of Wands in the reverse. Yeah, that's why there was a stop to this connection here. That's why the passion was gone. Let me tell you something. I don't know if she waited for the energy to die down, like from people talking about this, to start kind of throwing out little hints that he was the one that did this. This is what I'm getting here. Well, let me see why. What is this moon card? Clarify this moon. When it comes to Lori Harvey and Michael B. Jordan, what is it that she feels Michael was hiding from the public? What does she feel that Michael B. Jordan, keep in mind Michael B. Jordan is an Aquarius, all right, she's a Capricorn. What is it that Lori feels Michael B. Jordan is hiding? Oh, yeah. Look, I just noticed something. Notice how the High Priestess, I don't know why I said High Priestess, I'm sorry, this is the Moon card. But you notice how the woman here is shushing with her eyes closed? She's basically saying, yeah, I don't see it. She may be hoping that it comes to light, but she's like, yeah, I don't see it. Look at that. Yes, I'm in love, no rush at the bottom of the deck, okay? He may have been in love with her, or he may have saw it down the line, but there's no rush for me to settle down with you because, you know, I'm the King of Wands and the King of Pentacles in the reverse. I got plenty of time to settle down. He was a major spiritual lesson for her, allegedly. He was a major spiritual lesson because there's something in her childhood, that Six of Cups, there's something in her childhood she has not addressed. She has some issues there when it comes to men, all right? You have keeping tabs on you, okay? She could be keeping tabs on him. He could be keeping tabs on her. They could both be doing this, just seeing what each other says in the media, see what goes on. I think a part of her kind of likes that because she knows that with a split second, she can shut it all down by just, you know, revealing what may have allegedly happened in this relationship. But she knows that she's just like, I'm going to keep it, you know, to myself. I'll just hold that in my back pocket. Look at that. Hidden emotions, all right? Deeper feelings than I'm showing. Yeah, what I'm seeing here is that I believe she kind of liked him more. Or that energy of Michael B. Jordan where it says, the bottom of the deck, it said there where I'm in love but no rush, okay? This could be where this hidden emotions come from, all right? This could be that secret, that moon energy. Could be some connection or feelings that he has for somebody else that could be a Pisces. All right. You have here, it's not easy pretending I don't want you and hold my spot. Yeah. Lori, you pretending like you don't want him, but you still holding on subconsciously because there's that Four of Pentacles. Look at that woman holding on and don't want to let go. You want that old thing back, Lori. Either she still wants him or he still wants her. All right, let's see what we have here. Give me the most detailed and accurate messages for Lori Harvey, please. Give me the most detailed and accurate messages, please, for Lori Harvey. Okay, let's see what we have. Look, yeah, I'm gonna be honest. Well, what I'm seeing here, I believe that Lori has some issues when it comes to men and not realizing her self-worth and knowing that she deserves this. Like, she may be saying all these things in the media, but sometimes we can say those things to kind of tell the truth to ourselves. Okay, we've all been there at some point where we love somebody or we want certain type of people, but they're just not right for us. So we keep going back until we have our senses literally knocked into us like, wake up, this person is not for you. I've gotten this energy from Lori in the past as well. Where this energy has come through that she's needing to practice self-love, okay? Because even though she's going on a self-love journey, from what I've seen in her last reading, it's not easy, guys. it's not easy trying to get away from people that are just not meant for us. Whether it's the sex that's good, the talking, the game they're spitting. Because keep in mind, he's coming up as the Page of Cups and she's coming up as the Four of Pentacles, meaning that she's still holding on or sitting back and waiting. That Eight of Wands in the reverse, that's a person waiting, even though they know it may not be for their best interest, okay? Ooh, shut the freaking door. Somebody could be allegedly practicing black magic. Somebody could be just wishing the worst on somebody because they may be mad that a situation ended allegedly. And it could be a toxic woman behind this. Lori, allegedly, are you the toxic woman? Or is there somebody else that's toxic that don't want to see the two of you all together? Whew. Oh, Lord, I might need a part. I might need a part two, all right? I might need a part two where I do just one on Michael B. Jordan by himself as well. So you guys comment down below if you would like to see his perspective in another reading, and I will definitely get that out to you all if you're interested. You have texts, no phone calls, okay? She may not want to talk. He may want to communicate with her, and she's like, don't call me. Send me a message if you got something you want to say. You have true love, whether this is this connection or somebody coming towards her. Somebody can have long hair. Ooh, she's being told to move on. Move on because there is a true love once you let go of this situation, allegedly. You have here money going out, okay? Somebody could be spending on her. She could be spending money on somebody or spending it on herself. What did I tell you? You cannot make this up. Baby, when them angel numbers are coming, that 555, that change is uncomfortable change. And I do feel like for her, she had an uncomfortable awakening. That she needs to choose herself no matter how much she want to go back to somebody that may not be good for her, okay, is what I'm getting. Look at that. I miss your smile. He may be texting her, allegedly communicating, saying that he missed her. But there could be somebody with pale complexion that he's still holding on to. Michael, we know you like... Let me hush. Michael, we know you like them... We know you like women that aren't black, okay? There's nothing wrong with that. But is this person that you got in the back, they don't do it like Lauren? Is that what it is? Are you still hoping to get her back because the other person's sex is boring? Allegedly. We'll know in the other reading. Or if this is Michael, we'll see. All right, you have Call Me. I told you, y'all, if this is not her energy... This is somebody else that want to talk to her bad. Look at that. Shut up. I miss cuddling with you. Lori, girl, you be putting it on these men? Shit, you got, what's that guy named? Future, writing songs about her. Girl, what you did to these men? Look at that. Just a little white lie. That's black magic. Somebody want to get you back, Lori, allegedly, but they coming in with lies because there's still somebody else here, this person with this pale complexion and boring sex that could still be in a mix. See, somebody's trying to hold on. I feel like somebody's either trying to hold on to her or she's trying to hold on to somebody and there's somebody else in the mix, okay? But it's a time to celebrate, all right? She's needing to celebrate, Miss Hot Girl Summer. Look at that. Girl, somebody miss you bad. I miss hearing your voice. Lori, what you doing to these men? You have here, be bold. Yeah, I can't lose you. Look, don't be surprised if they end up being a reconciliation. Ooh, baby, somebody is up Lori's butt, okay? They is really trying to get to this girl. You have here, coily hair. Oh, what did I tell you? Shut the freaking door. Lori, run far away as you can from Michael B. Jordan. Allegedly. Because, baby, he is not the one. Allegedly. There is a true love that is out there for her once she gets over this Six of Cups energy and heal. Because she found something out about him. And it was shocking. And what she found out, if she were to release that, she could shake the motherfucking table. You have mirroring each other. Self-image reflects our wounds. I told you, there's something in her past that Michael Jordan reminds her of. Allegedly. Homegirl, you better run in the other direction. You better run. Why does she keep getting the message that she needs to run? Let's close off this reading, please, with some final messages for Lori Harvey. Give me some final messages, please, for Lori Harvey. Final messages. Why is she being told to run? Be patient and meticulous. Yeah, because she needs to be patient. The right one is coming, sweetie. That's why they said they have that 555. All right, uncomfortable change, but it's for the better, okay? Listen when God is calling your name, because there's a King of Pentacles coming her way, somebody that's very mature, they know what they want, somebody that seeks union of mind and spirit. She's needing to do the same. She will triumph over adversity, okay? Rejection is God's protection. Air energy there. Rejection is God's protection, all right? A long journey brings you rewards. I told you that's a spiritual journey. That's a self-love journey. There's that star card that always come out in celebrity readings. And you also have seek wisdom and guidance from your elders. All right? Listen to those spirit guides. They're telling you what you need to hear, that you need to run in the other direction, girlfriend. I just got chills in my left leg. Run, Lori, run. If you guys enjoyed this reading, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Again, I'm the Sag Moon Diva. Guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all in my next one. Bye.